In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Mother, throughout this month we were receiving your grace. The Rosary gives us the strength to face the issues of day-to-day life. Mother Mary, you are the woman who rejoiced in the presence of God, who treasured everything in your heart and exalted, "My soul magnifies the Lord." You let yourself be pierced by the sword. Mary, you are the saint among saints. You teach us the way of holiness, and you walk ever at our side. O Mother, our protectress, we submit before you ourselves and all those who are entrusted to us, our beloved students and their family, and our teachers and all staff members and their dear ones. Bestow upon us your blessings and intercede for the well-being of all of us and our related ones. Protect us from the pandemics and its bad effects. O Mother, intercede for us. Amen. Let us recite. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The Joyful Mysteries. The first joyful mystery, the Annunciation. The angel Gabriel was sent from God to a town of Galilee called Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man named Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And coming to her, Gabriel said, "Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women." Pray that, Lord Jesus, bless us with the grace to be beautiful and responsible in all our endeavors of teaching. The second joyful mystery, the Visitation. Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit, and she cried out with a loud voice and said, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. Pray for us, blessed Virgin Mary, that we all be enlightened with the power of Holy Spirit, to possess the gifts of knowledge and wisdom, to guide our students into a blessed and fruitful future." The third joyful mystery, the Nativity of Jesus. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him up in the swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Pray that, Lord Jesus, bless all of us, and also the members of our family, to stay in good mental and physical health, to carry our responsibilities in the best possible manner. The fourth joyful mystery, the Presentation. And after the days of her purification, according to the law of Moses, were accomplished, they carried him to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord. As it is written in the law of Lot, "Every male opening the womb shall be called holy to the Lord." Pray, O Mother Mary, for all our students and their family members, so that our children are able to grow in the light of God by gaining knowledge and do good to the world. The fifth joyful mystery, the Finding of Jesus in the Temple. And it came to pass that after 3 days they found him in the temple, sitting in the midst of teachers, hearing them and asking them questions. And all who heard him were astonished at his wisdom and his answers. We plead your intercession, O blessed Mother, so that Lord takes over all the burning problems that we face in our lives, and to accept God's will and surrender ourselves to His mercy in all the situations in our life.
How aghast is your presence, Mother Mary, as this month of Orison is blessed with your divine love and care. Each rosary tends to build our faith, to strengthen and wrap us with immense strength, and help us to dive in the divine realm of our days. Let's pray for our colleagues who are the icons of this splendid institution, and let's dedicate all our teachers and their families on her to console and touch them in all their walks of life. Give us immense blessings to guide our children in all their best and stress situations. May we offer ourselves to guide us to create versatile young ones in all their aspects of life. Bless us to dedicate our sincerity in all our work and play to brighten our young ones to a great extent. We are always grateful to you, Mother Mary, as you are the one who lifts us in all our obstacles, and your gentle and divine grace is making our mind and spirit so beauteous.
Thank you. ஈஸ்வரி